Temperatures have fallen over the last few hours. We have readings showing up in the teens across southeast Wisconsin and will hold in the teens for today and tomorrow, our highs. Now, that's below normal for this time of year. We'll see a fair amount of sunshine on breezy northwest winds. Lows tonight touch to about zero, and wind chills by tomorrow morning are at about 15 below. Now, one more cold day tomorrow with 14, but then we push to Friday and a southwest wind gets temperatures to right around 30 degrees. I think you'll like the looks of the weekend and early next week. Reminder, it's a friendly one. Clocks move forward 1 hour before bed Saturday night as daylight saving time kicks in. 33 Saturday, 35 Sunday, 37 Monday, and we'll touch the 40s by Tuesday.